And welcome back to another fantastic part of Ryse, Son of Rome. So we are at the 7th chapter, and we're closing the end of this game, the Wrath of Nemesis. Alright, so hell.
I beg you.
Oh. What the
Praetorians!
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords, or I will kill you where you stand.
Get here, the traitor!
Somebody come to you like that! Have it! Go on! Go on! That's it! Teach that little shit a lesson!
Bye-bye. Let's do this.
I'll get reinforcements.
I didn't murder anyone.
Sir, a legionary murdered Atticus and Janus. You two, take a look. Nothing. Get back to your post. Yes, sir.
I'm gonna have to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
That might be a little problem, you know.
There's a rogue soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him. You! Murdering scum! Come on, lads!
Drop your weapons!
Bye-bye. Oh, shish kebab. I still don't get it. Why am I killing my own people? Maybe they're not my people anymore. Of course it's not over. So... There we go.
You in the plaza. Come on, Andrew. Oh, you want to fight? Good. Me too. Ah!
Well, it's been nice knowing you. Hello. Bye-bye. All right, finally, some more problem.
Okay. 15, 9.
How many more? About 100 or so. Up on Veer Augusti, someone drew Nero's face in the horse's ass. Not a good idea. Talk about collective punishment. We're burying the whole street.
Nice. Okay.
Who will help us? There's no clean water, no sanitation, no bedding, and food. What food? I have to beg for it. Are you lost, stranger?
No. I'm hungry.
Not like you remember it, though, eh? Nothing is in Rome now.
All right, cutscene! Backstabbed.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. Fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.
I will do as you command. Oh boy, things are gonna get excited.
To the Emperor's tournament. This could be granted by just one man, so I paid him a visit.
Damocles?
I come for the tournament.
Ah! You're a gladiator. The mythical armor is... it's a fine touch indeed. You gave me quite the challenge. Only the most skilled fighters can enter the tournament. Let me see if you fight as well as you dress.
May have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! The champion of the arena. All the way. Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This one is serious.
Hello! Hello!
The potential. You're wonderful. Now let's
spice it up a bit. For our next act, we welcome two champions, Romulus and Remus, the killers of Carthage! But let's not make it too easy for you, Damocles. Loose the impalers! You want to fight for your emperor, and you shall.
Okay, so we're going down somewhere. Okay, another cutscene, damn it.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it.
You've transformed killing into an art form.
Really?
I, however, express myself in different ways.
Here is some of my more recent work.
I just completed the final embellishments.
It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself.
Containing a hidden surprise.
A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. But I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything.
Nice.
Blood. So much blood. Gray mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood.
Is that good or bad? Don't know. Don't
I've seen you in my dreams. Let me live if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit of vengeance.
Do not touch me.
Damocles shall be slain by the great General Marius.
What? I was Marius.
And that general shall be slain by Damocles.
What?
But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
I don't get it.
Commodus was next. Here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
You sure about that? Okay guys, I'm gonna end this video here, so don't forget to like and comment on the videos, subscribe to our channel, and I'll be seeing you in the next part of Ryse, Son of Rome.